I am Cecilia Pappas. I'm from Chicago, Illinois, back in America. And being at this conference is, I mean, mind-blowing. I've been to conferences in the States, and just that feeling of young people so hyped about the Catholic faith is, like, honestly so refreshing. You don't see that everywhere. Sometimes in the States, people are, it's not as accepted, but here, it just blows up. And to see everyone from, like, sisters to priests to, I mean, all sorts of religious and all ages is just really, like I said before, really refreshing to see, and just gives a ton of hope for the new evangelization and just the young adult community and the youth for Catholicism. So a lot of people see a lot of negatives with social media today, but I think it's all, you know, with prudence. Everything in life is with prudence. But with social media, I think it can really be used as a tool for positive. I started a fashion blog back in 2016, and I eventually started to make it more faith and fashion just because I felt like that was 100% me. Yes, it was a fusion. And so once I started making it faith and fashion and talking about Catholicism, I lost so many followers. Like, people were like, no, we don't want this. But then it started to gain and grow, like, massive, because people want to relate to something that's mainstream. They want to relate to something that's fashion. And through that, you can use that as a medium to tie in your faith. And I think that's really beautiful. And social media is an incredible medium for that. And it really has grown. It's been amazing because you can really reach people that might be into, you know, shopping and style and stuff. And then they're like, wait, she's Catholic? This doesn't make sense. Like, how, you know, how can that be? And I think a lot with parents, it kind of gives hope, like, you can still be Catholic and still live in today's world. You don't have to live of the world just because you're Catholic. You don't have to fit into this, you know, box of being Catholic to, you know, I think it's a really big misconception, because so many people think that if you're Catholic, you can't have these separate passions. And it's so backwards, because digging into those passions is being Catholic within itself. Yeah, so you can find me on Instagram at Cecilia Pappas, CECILIAPAPPAS, or find me on my fashion and faith blog, www.ceciliajean.com.